For next year's ASH, hopefully we'll have much more mature data on some of this MRD testing, and also with regards to having some of the head-to-head studies that I discussed, comparing efficacy, let's say, of acalabrutinib and ibrutinib, efficacy-wise, you know, is one BTK inhibitor better than another, or have less side effects than another? So more mature, we're looking really for more mature data. Some of the studies that are really going to implement combination versus sequential therapy, I think will be a little bit too immature for next year in terms of follow-up, but they have already started. So many of them are on the beginning stages where they've gotten their initial therapies, and then the patients will get randomized to either sequential or mono or placebo. And so we'll, that still will need maturity about what's the better answer to go in the long run. But we will gain much more maturity in some of those head-to-head, and we'll also have more mature data on some of these novel agents, some of the second-generation BTK inhibitors, some of these non-covalent BTK inhibitors. So we're looking for more mature data to push the field forward. And each year we do that, I think, you know, there's more advances every year.